إن الحمد لله نحمده تعالى ونستعينه ونستغفره ونعوذ بالله من شرور أنفسنا ومن سيئات أعمالنا من يهده الله فلا مضل له ومن يضلل فلا هادي له وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده ربي لا شريك له وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله صلى الله عليه وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله حق تقاته ولا تموتن إلا وأنتم مسلمون يا أيها الناس اتقوا ربكم الذي خلقكم من نفس واحدة وخلق منها زوجها وبث منهما رجالا كثيرا ونساء واتقوا الله الذي تساءلون به والأرحام إن الله كان عليكم رقيبا يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله وقولوا قولا سديدا يصلح لكم أعمالكم ويغفر لكم ذنوبكم ومن يطع الله ورسوله فقد فاز فوزا عظيما أما بعد عباد الله أيها الناس اقتضت حكمة الله اقتضت حكمة الله سبحانه وتعالى أن الأمور في الدنيا والآخرة والأمور الدينية والدنيوية تتفاوت وتتفاضل بعضها أفضل من بعض. The wisdom of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has necessitated that the affairs of this world in the hereafter and the affairs of the religion, some of them are better than others. Things vary. نعم يا عباد الله من هذا القرون بعضها من بعض. The generations of the years that pass, some of them are better than others. النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم يقول كما جاء في صحيح مسلم من حديث عبد الله بن مسعود خير الناس قرني. The best of generations, the best of people is my generations. My generation. ثم الذين يلونهم ثم الذين يلونهم. Then the generation after them, then the generations after them. Even the month of the year, الأشهر تتفاوت. The month of the year, some of them are better than others. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He says, إن عدة الشهور عند الله 12 شهرا في كتاب الله. The number of months with Allah is 12, as it is in the book of Allah. يوم خلق السماوات والأرض. The day that He created the heavens and the earth, منها أربعة حرم. From amongst them there are four that are sacred. حرم. نعم يا عباد الله. حتى أيام الأسبوع. Even the days of the week تتفاوت. They vary. Some of them are better than others. جاء في صحيح مسلم من حديث أبي هريرة رضي الله عنه أن النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم قال خير يوم طلعت عليه الشمس يوم الجمعة. The best day that the sun has risen over it is يوم الجمعة, is Friday. نعم يا عباد الله حتى المساجد اقتضت حكمة الله أن تتفاوت. Even the houses of Allah, the messages, they تتفاوت. نبينا محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم يقول كما جاء في صحيح مسلم من حديث أبي هريرة لا تشد الرحال إلا إلى ثلاثة مساجد. It is not permissible to travel long distances just to go to a masjid except three masjids. مسجد الحرام ومسجد الرسول ومسجد الأقصار. نعم يا عباد الله. And from these masjids, the best of them is Masjid al-Haram. Even the ayat al-Qur'aniyah, even the ayat in the book of Allah, تتفاوت. Some of the ayats are better than others. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, ما ننسخ من آية أو ننسها نأتي بخير منها أو مثلها. That which we abrogate from some verses, or we cause that it's forgotten, we come with better than it, or with the likes of it. نعم يا عباد الله حتى الجنان حتى في الجنة تتفاوت الدرجات. Even in the hereafter in Jannah, some levels are better than others. كما جاء عن أبي هريرة رضي الله عنه أن النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم قال فإذا سألتم الله فاسألوه الفردوس. If you ask Allah, then ask Him for الفردوس. فإنه أوسط الجنة وأعلى الجنة. Verily it is the best of Jannah and is the highest of Jannah. فوقه عرش الرحمن. On above it is the throne of الرحمن. نعم يا عباد الله. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala اقتضت أننا نتفاوت. يقول الله سبحانه وتعالى والله فضل بعضكم على بعض في الرزق. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says about mankind, Allah has favored some of you over others in provisions. والله سبحانه نبينا محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم يقول إن الله يرفع بهذا الكتاب أقواما ويدعو به آخرين. Really, Allah raises up this book certain people, other people He puts them down. ومن الأمور التي تفاوت يا عباد الله. And from the affairs that vary, some are better than others. Huwa al-adyan, the religions, they vary. Some of them are better than others. والله سبحانه وتعالى يقول إن الدين عند الله الإسلام. The religion of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. The religion that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala legislated and recognizes and approves and is pleased with is the religion of Islam. Hani'an laki ya Abdullah an takuna musliman. Congratulations that you're Muslim. You're on the best religion. You're on the original religion. You're on the true religion. Na'am ya ibadallah. Yaqul Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Al-yawm ya'isa alladhina kafaru min dinikum fala takhshawhum wakhshawni. Today, the disbelievers have despaired from your religion. They can't stop people from entering this religion. Al-yawm ya'isa alladhina kafaru min dinikum fala takhshawhum wakhshawni. So don't fear them, but rather fear me, that if you don't hold fast to your religion, Allah will lead you astray. Al-yawm akmaltu lakum dinakum. Today I have completed for you your religion. Wa atmamtu alaykum ni'mati. And I have perfected for you my ni'mah. Wa raditu lakum al-islam dinan. And I have chosen for you, I have been pleased for you, I have approved for you Islam as a religion. Na'am ya ibadallah. Hadihi ni'mah azimah. This is a great ni'mah from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Wallahu subhanahu wa ta'ala yaqul, wa man yabtaghi ghayra al-islam deenan falan yuqbal minhu. Whoever desires other than Islam as a religion, it will not be accepted from him. وَهُوَ فِي الْآخِرَةِ مِنَ الْخَاسِرِينَ. And in the hereafter, he's going to be from amongst the losers. بِأَيُّ شَيْءٍ يَمْتَازُ الْإِسْلَامِ وَيَتَمَيَّزُ الْإِسْلَامِ. What is it that distinguishes Islam? اسمعوا يا عباد الله بأمور عديدة. In several things, Islam is distinguished. And from amongst the greatest affairs, is that the Muslim worships Allah. And other than Muslim, they worship al-makhluq, they worship the creation. Al-Muslim ya'budu al-khaliq. Wa ghayr al-Muslim al-kafir ya'bud al-makhluq. Wa hadha al-hasil al-amr. Na'am ya ibadallah. The Muslim, he worships the creator of everything. And other than the Muslim, they worship that which is created. Na'am ya ibadallah. Wallahu subhanahu wa ta'ala. He explains that we're on the original religion. The origin of our father Ibrahim. Wallahu subhanahu wa ta'ala yaqul, ذَلِكَ بِأَنَّ اللَّهَ هُوَ الْحَقِّ وَأَنَّ مَا يَدْعُونَ مِن دُونِهِ هُوَ الْبَاطِلِ. And that is because that which you worship, ذَلِكَ بِأَنَّ اللَّهَ هُوَ الْحَقِّ. Because Allah, He is the truth. And that which they worship other than Allah, then this is falsehood. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He says, وَجَاهِدُوا فِي اللَّهِ حَقَّ جِهَادِ. And struggle and work hard for the cause of Allah, a true cause. هُوَ جِتَبَاكُمْ. He has chosen you. وَمَا جَعَلَ عَلَيْكُمْ فِي الدِّينِ مِنْ حَرَجٍ. He has made no difficulties on you in this deen. مِلَّةَ أَبِيكُمْ إِبْرَاهِيمِ. It's the religion of your father Ibrahim. هُوَ سَمَّاكُمُ الْمُسْلِمِينَ مِنْ قَبْلِ وَفِي هَذَا. نَعَمْ يَا عِبَادَ اللَّهِ. He named you before Muslims. And in this time, He named you all Muslims. Na'am ya ibadullah. All of the prophets and all the messengers of Allah. Kanu muslimin. Na'am ya ibadullah. Wallahu subhanahu wa ta'ala yaqul. Wa ma arsalna bin qabilika min rasulin. Illa nuhi ilay. Annahu la ilaha illa ana fa'budun. And we have not sent any messenger before you, I mean before you Muhammad, except that we reveal to him, there's nothing worthy of worship other than me, therefore worship me. عَلَى هَذَا بُنِيَتْ Islam. And this is what Islam is based on. La ilaha illallah. Nothing deserves to be worshipped other than Allah. دَعَمْ يَا عِبَادَ اللَّهِ هَذَا دِينُ الْأَوَّلِينَ أَنْتُمْ عَلَى أَصْلٍ أَصِيلٍ. You are on the original religion. وَاللَّهُ سُبْحَانَهُ وَتَعَالِ يَقُولُ مَا كَانِ إِبْرَاهِيمُ يَهُودِيًا وَلَا نَصْرَانِيًّا وَلَكِنْ كَانَ حَنِيفًا مُسْلِمًا وَمَا كَانَ مِنَ الْمُشْرِكِينَ. Ibrahim, he was not Jewish, nor was he Christian, but rather he was حَنِيفًا and مُسْلِمًا. حَنِيفًا, he used to worship Allah alone in Tawheed. مُسْلِمًا, submitting to the commandments of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. وَمَا كَانَ مِنَ الْمُشْرِكِينَ. نَعَمْ يَا عِبَادَ اللَّهِ هَذَا دِينُ اللَّهِ وَفِي هَذَا النَّاسِ يَحْسُدُونَ النَّاسِ. الناس يحسدون الناس. People are jealous of us. The disbelievers are jealous of us. Know the ni'mah that you have from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. وربنا سبحانه وتعالى يقول ود كثير من أهل الكتاب لو يردونكم من بعد إيمانكم كفارا حسدا من عند أنفسهم من بعد ما تبين لهم الحق. نعم يا عباد الله, many of the people of the book, meaning the Jews and the Christians, يردونكم, they will love to turn you back to disbelief after you have believed. They will love to send you back to disbelief and kufr after you have believed. حسداً من عند أنفسهم, out of jealousy and envy from themselves after the truth has become clear to them. This is the word of Allah. هذا كلام الله يا إخوتي في الله. وربنا سبحانه وتعالى يقول ولن ترضى عنك اليهود ولا النصارى حتى تتبع ملتهم. The Jews and the Christians will never be pleased with you until they follow you. So now they're always trying to call you to other than Islam and other than the worship of Allah. فاحذروا. نعم يا عباد الله. وربنا سبحانه وتعالى يقول عنهم وقالوا كونوا هودا أو نصارى تهتدوا قل بل ملة إبراهيم حنيفا وما كان من المشركين. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says about the disbelievers that they say be Jewish or be Christian, you will be guided. قل بل, say no way, the religion of Ibrahim, worshiping Allah alone. وَمَا كَانَ مِنْ الْمُشْرِكِينَ. He wasn't from those that worshipped other than Allah. Then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala commands us what to say. قُولُوا آمَنَّا بِاللَّهِ وَمَا أُنزِلَ إِلَيْنَا. Say, we believe in Allah and that which has been revealed upon us. وَمَا أُنزِلَ إِلَىٰ إِبْرَاهِيمَ. And that which was revealed to Ibrahim. وإسماعيل. وَمَا أُنزِلَ إِلَىٰ إِبْرَاهِيمَ وَإِسْمَعِيلَ وَإِسْحَاقَ وَيَعْقُوبَ وَالْأَسْبَاطَ. وَمَا أُوتِيَ مُوسَى وَعِيسَى. And that which was given to Musa and Isa. وَالنَّبِيُّونَ مِنْ رَبِّهِمْ. And all of the prophets from their Lord. لَا نُفَرِّقُ بَيْنَ أَحَدٍ مِّنْهُمْ. وَهَذَا مِيزَةُ الْإِسْلَامِ. لَا نُفَرِّقُ بَيْنَ أَحَدٍ مِّنْهُمْ. We make no difference between them. We believe in all of the prophets and the messengers. The Yahud كَفَرُوا بِعِيسَى. وَالنَّصَارَى كَفَرُوا بِمُحَمَّدٍ. نعم يا عباد الله. والله سبحانه وتعالى يقول فإن آمنوا بمثل ما آمنتم به فقد اهتدوا. If they believe as you all have believed, then they have been guided. نعم يا عباد الله. هذا دين الله. وربنا سبحانه وتعالى يقول يريدون أن يطفئوا نور الله بأفواههم. They want to put out the light of Allah, meaning the religion of Allah, by talking about bad about the religion of Allah. يريدون أن يطفئوا نور الله بأفواههم. They want to put out the light of Allah with their mouths. ويأبى الله إلا أن يتم نوره. And Allah refuses except that he's going to complete his light. ولو كره الكافرون. Even if the disbelievers dislike it, وإلى الله, they dislike it. هو الذي أرسل رسوله بالهدى ودين الحق. He is the one that sent his messenger بالهدى with knowledge ودين الحق in good deeds. وهذه ميزة الإسلام. That Islam is built upon knowledge and good actions. Good actions based upon knowledge. هو الذي أرسل رسوله بالهدى ودين الحق ليظهره على الدين كله ولو كره المشركون. He is the one that sent his messenger Muhammad with knowledge and good deeds to make it triumphant and to make it on top of all the other religions, even if the mushrikun dislike it, وَإِوَاللَّهِ they dislike it. جاء في صحيح مسلم, a good example, the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم said to understand the position of Islam. قال النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم من حديث ابن عمر إنما بقاؤكم فيما صرف قبلكم من الأمم كما بين صلاة العصر وغروب الشمس. Verily, that which is remaining for you all compared to the other ummas and other nations that came before you, that which is remaining for you all is just like what's remaining between Salat al-Asr wa Ghurub al-Shams and the setting of the sun. Just a little bit of time left. قال النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم أوتي أهل التوراة التوراة فعملوا بها حتى انتصف النهار ثم عجزوا. The people of the Torah, the New Testament, the Jews, they were given the Torah and they act according to it until the time of Dhuhr, until the mid-noon, ثم عجزوا. And they were not able to complete their duty. عجزوا, they were incapable. فأعطوا قيراتٌ قيراتٌ. Everybody was given their reward. One قيرات. ثم أعطوا أهل الإنجيل الإنجيل. Then the Christians, they were given the Injil. فَعَمِلُوا بِهَا إِلَىٰ صَلَاةِ الْعَصْرِ ثُمَّ عَجَزُوا. And they worked on the Injil, acting according with the deen of Allah, until صَلَاةِ الْعَصْرِ ثُمَّ عَجَزُوا. Then they were incapable, and they refused to go forward with the religion of Allah. فَأَعْتُوا قِيرَاتٌ قِيرَاتٌ. And they were given a reward. قِيرَاتٌ. Everybody got their own قِيرَات. ثُمَّ أُعْتِينَا الْقُرْآنِ. Then we were given the book of Allah. فَعَمِلْنَا إِلَىٰ قُرُوبِ الشَّمْسِ. And we worked until the sunset. فَعْتِينَا قِرَاتَيْنِ قِرَاتَيْنِ. And we were given two قِرَاتِ everybody. قَالَ أَحْلُ الْكِتَابَيْنِ. The Jews and the Christians قَالَ أَيْ رَبَّنَا. They said, oh our Lord, إِنَّكَ عَتَيْتَ هَؤُلَاءِ قِرَاتَيْنِ قِرَاتَيْنِ. Really, you gave these people two قِرَاتِ everyone. وَمَا عَتَيْتَنَا. And you didn't give us except one qirat. فقال ربنا عز وجل هل ظلمتكم من شيء من أجركم. He said, did I oppress you or wrong you in anything from your reward? قالوا لا. They said no. قال ذلك فضلي أعطيه من أشاء. He said, that's my preference. I give it to whoever I want to. الحمد لله حمدا كثيرا طيبا مباركا فيه كما يحب ربنا ويرضى. أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله صلى الله عليه وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم. أما بعد عباد الله, the main thing and the major thing and the biggest thing يتميز بها الإسلام, that Islam is distinguished with, هو تعهيد الله, that we worship Allah alone. نحن نعبد الخالق, we worship the creator of everything. والكفار يعبدون المخلوق. نعم. Where disbelievers, they worship that which is created. نعم يا عباد الله, هذا حجة الله. This is the proof of Allah. For all of mankind, it's common sense. All you need is common sense. عقل لكي يفهم هذا. يقول ربنا سبحانه وتعالى يا أيها الناس اعبدوا ربكم الذي خلقكم والذين من قبلكم لعلكم تتقون. Oh mankind, Allah calls all of mankind. ما قال يا أيها الذين آمنوا. He didn't say, oh you who believe, specific for the believers. يا أيها الناس, all of mankind, اعبدوا ربكم الذي خلقكم. Worship your Lord who created you and created those before you so that you may be upon piety. ويقول ربنا سبحانه وتعالى يا أيها الناس اذكروا نعمة الله عليكم. O mankind, remember the ni'mah of Allah, the plenty favors that Allah has given you. He's given you life. He's given you eyesight. He's given you ability to hear, to talk, to walk. He's given you family. He's given you everything you have. اذكروا نعمة الله عليكم. Remember the favors of Allah upon you. هل من خالق غير الله يرزقكم من السماء والأرض لا إله إلا هو فأنا تصرفون. نعم يا عباد الله. Is there a creator other than Allah? Is there a creator other than Allah providing for you all from the heavens and the earth? لا إله إلا هو. There is nothing worthy of worship except Him. He's the one who created you. He's the one who provides for you. He's the one that cures you when you're sick. He's the one who gives you and uplifts you. لا إله إلا هو. فأين تؤفكون. How you turned away? How is it that you end up worshiping other than Allah? نعم يا عباد الله. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala ridicules them and makes them look small. يقول ربنا سبحانه وتعالى أفمن يخلق كمن لا يخلق أفلا تذكرون. Is the one who created like the one who can't create? Don't you all contemplate? This is common sense. هذا ميزة الإسلام شيء معقول. Something as common sense. ويقول ربنا سبحانه وتعالى واتخذوا من دونه آلهة لا يخلقون شيئا وهم يخلقون ولا يملكون لأنفسهم ضرا ولا نفعا ولا يملكون موتا ولا حياة ولا نشور. يا سبحان الله من ميزة. And they have taken gods other than Allah. They have not created anything and they themselves are created. وَلَا يَمْلِكُونَ لِأَنفُسِهِمْ. They don't own for their own selves harm. And they don't control benefit on their own selves. Nor are they in control of death. Nor are they in control of life and not the resurrection. نعم يا عباد الله. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentions this over and over in his book. وَالَّذِينَ يَدْعُونَ مِن دُونِ اللَّهِ لَا يَخْلُقُونَ شَيْئًا وَهُمْ يُخْلَقُونَ أَمْوَاتٌ غَيْرُ أَحْيَاءٍ. And the things that they worship other than Allah, they are created. They don't create anything. They don't create anything. They are dead, not alive. يَعْبُدُونَ الْمَوْتَى. They worship things that are dead. هَذَا حُجَّةُ اللَّهِ وَمِيزَةُ الْإِسْلَامِ. This is the hujjah and the proof of Allah. And this is what Islam is distinguished by. نَعَمْ يَا عِبَادَ اللَّهِ اِمْسِكُوا عَلَى دِينِكُ. Hold fast to your religion. هَذَا شَرَفْ. هَذِي الْعِزَّةِ. نَعَمْ. This is honor. This is the highest thing that you can have. نعم يا عباد الله. وربنا سبحانه وتعالى يقول ولئن سألتهم من خلق السماوات والأرض ليقولن الله. If you ask them who created the heavens and the earth, they're going to say Allah. If you ask them who changed the seasons from the fall to the winter to the spring to the summer, they're going to say Allah. قل. Say to them. قُلْ أَفْرَأَيْتُمْ مَا تَدْعُونَ مِنْ دُونِ اللَّهِ. Say, tell me about these things that you worship other than Allah. إِنْ أَرَادَنِي اللَّهُ بِدُرٍ هَلْ هُنَّ كَاشِفَاتُ دُرِّي. If Allah wants for me some harm, are they going to remove the harm? أَوْ أَرَادَنِي بِرَحْمَةٍ هَلْ هُنَّ مُمْسِكَاتُ رَحْمَتِي. If Allah wants me for mercy for me, are they going to remove His mercy? قُلْ حَسْبِيَ اللَّهِ. Say, Allah is sufficient for me. كَفَانِي اللَّهِ. Say, Allah is sufficient for me. عَلَيْهِ يَتَوَكَّلُ الْمُتَوَكِّلُونَ. Say, on Him, let those who trust put their trust. نَعَمْ يَا عِبَادَ اللَّهِ. يَقُولُ رَبُّنَا سُبْحَانَهُ وَتَعَالَى لَقَدْ كَفَرَ الَّذِينَ قَالُوا إِنَّ اللَّهَ هُوَ الْمَسِيحُ بْنُ مَرْيَمَ. They have disbelieved. Those who say that Isa ibn Maryam is Allah, that Allah is Isa ibn Maryam. وقال المسيح. And Isa, he didn't say anything. وقال المسيح يا بني إسرائيل اعبدوا الله ربي وربكم. Isa, he said to the people, worship Allah, my Lord, and your Lord. إنه من يشرك بالله فقد حرم الله عليه الجنة ومأواه النار وما للظالمين من أنصار. Whoever worship anything other than Allah, Jannah, paradise is haram for him, and his final abode is the hellfire. نعم يا عباد الله لقد كفر الذين قالوا إن الله ثالث ثلاثة وما من إله إلا إله وإلا إله واحد. Verily they have disbelieved those that say that Allah is third of three. وَمَا مِنْ إِلَٰهٍ إِلَّا إِلَٰهٍ وَاحِدٍ. And there's no deity except one deity. وَلَئِنْ لَمْ يَنْتَهُوا عَمَّا يَقُولُونَ. And they don't stop saying what they're saying. لَيَمَسَّنَّ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا عَذَابٌ أَلِيمٌ. It's going to touch them a painful punishment. أَفَلَا يَتُوبُونَ إِلَى اللَّهِ وَيَسْتَغْفِرُونَ. Why don't they make tawbah to Allah and seek His forgiveness? نعم يا عباد الله. مَا الْمَسِيحُ بْنُ مَرْيَمَ إِلَّا رَسُولٌ قَدْ خَلَتْ مِنْ قَبْلِهِ الرُّسُلُ. What is Isa? This prophet that they call Jesus. What is he except a messenger? There have been messengers before him. مَا الْمَسِيحُ بْنُ مَرْيَمَ إِلَّا رَسُولٌ قَدْ خَلَتْ مِنْ قَبْلِهِ الرُّسُلُ وَأُمُّهُ صِدِّيقَةٌ. And his mother, she's a truthful person. كَانَ يَأْكُلَانِ طَعَامٌ. They used to eat food. They're makhluk. كيف تعبد المخلوق. How can you worship them that eats food and that sleeps and that was in his mother's stomach and that was breastfeeding? How can you have يكون رب العالمين. نعم يا عباد الله. والله سبحانه وتعالى يقول لقد كفر الذين كفروا لقد كفر الذين قالوا إن الله هو المسيح ابن مريم. They have disbelieved those who say that Allah is Isa ibn Maryam. قل. Say. Allah tells you how to reply to them. قل فمن يملك من الله شيئا إن أراد أن يحلك المسيح وأمه ومن في الأرض جميعا. Who can stop Allah if he wants to destroy Isa and his mother and everything in the heavens and the earth? يا سبحان الله من حجة يا سبحان الله من ميزة. What a great distinction you are distinguished of your religion. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, أم اتخذوا من دونه آلهة. Have they taken gods other than Allah? قُلْ هَاتُوا بُرْحَانَكُمْ. Bring your proof that other than Allah deserves worship. هَذَا ذِكْرٌ مَنْ مَعِيَ وَذِكْرٌ مَنْ قَبْلِي. This is the remembrance of those who are with me. And the prophet is a message from before. بَلْ أَكْثَرُهُمْ لَا يَعْلَمُونَ الْحَقَّ فَهُمْ مُعْرِضُونَ. Most of them, they don't know the truth. Then they fall astray. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for His protection. نسأل الله سبحانه وتعالى يعيننا على طاعته. نسأل الله سبحانه وتعالى يحفظنا ديننا. وسبحان الله سبحانه وتعالى أن يرزقنا حسن الاتباع. إنه ولي ذلك وقادر عليه. وصلى الله على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم.
الله أكبر الله أكبر. أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله.